Bob, Bob.
Hold on, it's not on yet.
Bob? Bob, are we live? No. Bob? Can you hear me, Bob?
Not yet.
All right. If you guys don't know who Bob is my imaginary friend that helps me. Welcome, guys. It is time to dance it out to the Motown and Oldies tunes. We're going to rock it out. Got on red shoes today so you can see my feet well. And I'm going to give you a couple of rules. My name is Tor Campbell, and we are going to dance it out. Got that? First rule is there is no dip. If you've taken my class before, there is no dip. We're going to do what we call dance it out home base. Right here, you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if there's a step you're not getting, or you're not feeling what I do, or you just want to do your own thing, you go right here, or in between steps that I teach. I'm going to go home base, and this is what you do, uh-huh. This is what you do, so test it. 5, 6, home base. Got it? So if you're at home, when I say, what time is it? You're going to say, home base. Got it? That is the neutral step today. So once again, that is the neutral step. Second rule is I will not be talking while we are dancing, because I want you to hear the music really well. So I'm going to really try my best to cue you. Here's a couple of cues. This means from the top. What does this mean? Home base. And you got to say it deep like this. Home base. And then if I go this way, that means to go that way. If it goes this way, you mean to go that way. You are going to mirror me, which means when I go this way, you go this way too. When I go this way, you go this way too. When I body roll this way, you go that way too. When you body roll this way, you go that way too. Got it? Don't worry, I'm talking a lot now, but when the music starts, you won't even hear me say much. Got it? I'm going to do the warm-up. Once I do the warm-up, I'm going to look at you in the camera, and I'm going to go welcome to, and you are going to say, dance it out. Once again, I'm going to go welcome to, and you are going to say what?
Dance it out.
Wait a minute. I don't hear you. You're going to say what? Yes, that is what you're going to say. Now, remember, this is a sing-along. All of these songs are Motown songs. Hits from Stevie Wonder, Diana Ross, Temptations, Four Tops. I mean, we are going out there. So even if you at home just eating your chips, you can still just sing along and be like this. Come on, every guy, grab a girl everywhere. All right, so with that being said, we're going to warm up. I'm going to say, welcome to dance it out. We're going to take it from there. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? So I'm coming real close because the sound is like right here. So don't mind me. Just let me play the sound. Here we go.
But you're my manager.
Uh-huh. Breathe in.
My boss. And you own the company. What if it doesn't work?
One of the most important things in my life is to make you the biggest star in the world. And I will never let our relationship get in the way of that. I promise.
I'm the luckiest girl in the world. Me.
Like sweet morning dew, I took one look at you, and it was plain to see you were my destiny.
With arms open wide, I threw away my pride. I'll sacrifice for you, dedicate my life to you. I know where you lead, always there in time of need.
There when I lose my will, you'll be there to push me up the hill. And there's no door looking back for us. We got love, so now that's enough. You're all, you're all I need.
Hey.
Like an eagle protects his nest, for you I'll do my best. Stand by you like a tree and dare anybody to try and move me.
Darling, in you I found strength where I was torn down. Don't know what's in store, but together we can open up a new door. Just
tell you. So there's a prize at the end. I am doing a giveaway, an Amazon $15 gift card. And I'll tell you what that's all about right after we what? Yes, let's hit it. Now remember, this is our first routine. So follow, remember, home base, from the top, put it all together. Y'all ain't ready for this. But if you ain't, you might as well get ready. Here we go. Hey.
Go!
excellent. Throw your hands up if you want the best. This is the love. This is the love. Hey.
Person, oh, I don't know if she kissed the person. Well, they've been living in the house with you. Kissing is essential, ladies and gentlemen. Kissing is essential if the person lived with you. All right, get some water, dehydrate, or hydrate. We're going on to the next routine. This one's a little bit longer, but for those of you tuning in, welcome. My name is TOR. That's right, TOR. And remember, the cues are from the top, home base. Remember, home base is right here. And no matter what you do, You keep on moving. If you want to flick your hair back and you move, flick your hair back when you move. And this is for put it all together. This next routine is going to be a little bit more complicated. Complicated easy is what I call it. Complicated easy. So remember, there is no dip. And if you are just sitting on your couch, drinking, smacking on some food, what you can do is just sing along too. Got it? Let me tie my shoe. Let me get some water. And let the games begin. Keep stepping. Step, step, and step in. And step, 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 step in. On step, step, and step in. All right. Now remember, this is the longer one. I'm going to do the modified and the non-modified. So when I go like this, that means low, modified. When I go like this, that means crank that stuff up. Put some stank in it, add some nick, put a lisp on it. You know, lisp adds flavor. Got it? All right. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, this mix is done by me and Chris Brinkley. I kind of mixed both of ours together, and I hope you enjoy it, because I sure in the heck enjoyed putting it together. Remember, there's a surprise at the end, and here we go. You know, when I laugh like that, something. Now, remember, I'm not talking throughout the set, okay? Okay, here we go. Let me find it. Let me find it.
I'm gonna go get some more. Oh, I heard it I said,
I'm falling, I'm falling, I'm falling.
Oh,
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is the whole dance. Get yourself some water. Get yourself a joint if you smoke a joint. If you don't smoke a joint, get you some peas. Or pretend like you acting like you smoke one. I don't smoke. I just like the breathing through your nose, out through your mouth aspect of it. All right, I'm looking at the comments. Any questions? Because now all we're going to do next is just put it all together. That's the whole dance. And now I want you to dance it out. You hear what I said? You hear what I said? I said, I want you to what? I can't hear you. I said, I want you to what? Yes, I want you to dance it out. I'm gonna put on some music. I'm gonna keep on doing it. I'm gonna do it modified and then non-modified. Modified, then non-modified. You can choose to do it with me the whole time. Modified, the whole time, non-modified, or switch on and off. You can do one or the other. But guess what I'm about to do? Guess what I'm about to do? Right, dance it out. Come on, and if all this fails, you better sing it out. Here we go, here we go, here we go.
See you, baby. See you, baby. See you, baby. All right, you clap it out. Hey, all right, you clap it out. Hey,
All right, give yourself a round of applause like this. Round of applause like this. How you doing? How you feeling? I hope if you didn't dance, you at least sang "This Old Heart of Mine." Who knew most of those songs? In fact, Motown has so many hits that I didn't do the other ones like Boyz II Men. This was all in like the 60s and 70s. We got the 80s, we got the 90s. So tune in, because I'm going to do like a Motown 80s and 90s hit. Boyz II Men, Grab the Air. So people didn't know that. But yeah, I'm breathing hard because, you know, I danced. How many of y'all danced it out? I said, how many of y'all? Am I screaming? I didn't mean to scream. How many of y'all danced it out? Give 20 push-ups. 20 push-ups? All right, 20 push-up challenge. Somebody just challenged me 20 push-ups after we danced it out. 20 push-ups after we danced it out. Okay, I'm going to do 10 fake ones and then 10 real ones. Don't look. In fact, y'all should just be doing. Ready? Here we go. 20 push-ups and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh, stretch it out, stretch it out, stretch it out. Now stretch it out. Now stretch it out. Now east side walk it out. That's where you get those muscles, baby. That's where you get those muscles. We are going to cool down. And then I'm going to tell you what my prize is all about. So breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth, as we take this train home. Yeah, yeah. Okay, here we go. Cool down. Just breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. And this song is something that we can't do nowadays unless you're in the house with us. But when we get back to it, I want you to do this.
Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. Just try. Take a little time out of your busy day to give encouragement to someone who's lost the way. Just try. Or would I be talking to a stone if I asked you to share a problem that's not your own? We can change things if we start giving. Why don't you reach out and touch somebody's hand? Make this world a better place if you can. Reach out and touch somebody's hand. Make this world a better place if you can. If you see an old man on the street and he's down, remember his shoes and your feet. Try a little time, you'll see it's something that comes very naturally. We can chase it if we start giving. Why don't you? Reach out and touch somebody's hand.
Have a good day. I hope you enjoyed this class as much as I enjoyed you. Keep on clapping. You just have a good day. Everybody sing. I don't hear you. Yes! Uh-huh. Make sure you wash your hands when you do that. Make sure you got hand sanitizer when you do that. Make sure you ain't digging up your nose, eyes, or lips when you do that. You do all that? Okay, good. Now reach out and touch my hand cyberly. Thank you guys for joining me today. I've had such a blast. I went way over. I was planning on going to like 9:45, but the spirit hit me. And that's what happens when you do Motown. All right, you ready for the surprise? Next week, I don't know what artist I'm doing. So if you choose the artist that I'm doing that I've never done before, and I pick it, you get a $15 Amazon card. Now, I don't know how long it's going to take your shit to get there, but you're going to get it. Once again, if I choose the artist that you pick for me that I've never done before next week, you get a $15 Amazon card. Are you ready for that? And that's an essential. The essentials will deliver that to you, non-essentials. You know, it's a word out there when there's non-essentials and essentials. Have a great day and keep on reaching out and touching somebody's soul or heart.